doing is I got two cameras going side by side, and I'm kind of aiming them in the same place. So I like doing this every once in a while. It's pretty cool. Two different filters, obviously, blue and red on one, and yellow and red on the other, brown and red on the other. Brown and red looks pretty yellowish. Good.
little too dark out now.
I'm gonna try this one, run it again. I think the battery's gonna be dead, but I'll try.